with a Barbie or a G.I. Joe doll, or even banging your silverware like a drum, pretending you're in a band. I'm going to sophomore year of high school. I'm, like, learning how to drive, and I have a boyfriend. A real boyfriend. He's not a Barbie. One day, I'll feel grown because I'll be in sophomore year of college, I'll be buying a car, and that boyfriend will one day turn into a husband. I feel grown wanting to be independent, but part of me still looks for that girl that gets pushed on the swing, and her only fear was the mushrooms on her plate. My skin is not yet wrinkled, but the sheets on my bed are, because with the body of a 15-year-old, I tuck myself in as a 5-year-old after a full day of playing. I know one day I'll look back, my skin will be wrinkled, my sheets will be smooth, and I know I'll have a good life because my heart will yearn for that day I played in the field one last time. Curtain.
Stages of change. Pupa, egg, larva, and adult. So a butterfly and this little piece of paper can go through changes all the time. Why can't we? Okay.
Thank you.
because of that, everyone was mad at him because he just wasted their time.
And because everybody was so mad at him for wasting their time, he developed a lot of anxiety about being cool.
And because of that, he had panic attacks all the time.
Until finally, the monkey learned to not stop panic attacks, but at least be able to manage them and improve.
And the moral of the story is that sometimes you should only help people if you know they're going to be nice to you when you fail.
My name's Divana. I actually hate reading. I just need to get my GPA up because, like, you know, I'm failing and I want to be on the cheerleader team. But, like, you know, everyone here is lame, except for one person. This is my best friend.
Hi, I'm Leah. I really like books. Yeah. This is the coolest person in the book club.
I'm Fred. I pick out the books, but no one ever discusses them with me. It's really hard. I work really hard on those discussion questions, and I get two answers, and then it just evolves into what we recently watched. But that's okay. I was initially annoyed at the beginning, but now I kind of like all of these people, so I don't care that we waste time and have not read a book.
Hi, I'm Bob. I was just reading a book, and I did not even realize we were taking a photo. This is the other member who I think is drinking water or something. I don't know.
I'm actually drinking water. He has an intellect. I'm reading a book. Let me finish this chapter real quick.
Huh.
Okay, 27 pages done. I'm ready to start my next book, so if you guys don't mind, I'm kind of excited to get to the next. I think it's like the 27th of the series. Yeah.
No problem.
We're going to hear a story told by Emily and Simona.
Yeah.
Beautiful. About a day at the book club. It got a little tumultuous.
Hi guys. I'm Emily from the book club. As you saw, I'm Fortunately. So today, fortunately, in the book club, we got to have a movie night.
Hi, I'm Stevana. I'm Unfortunately. So unfortunately, the movie sucked because he picked it and he only reads books. So, you know.
Why did you pick a nerd movie?
It's not my fault.
Yeah, it is. You picked the movie.
I thought everyone loved that movie.
Nobody likes the Artemis Fowl movie, okay? Nobody likes it.
It's not my fault the entire movie just died on.
Fortunately, even though the movie was bad, we had popcorn and we had a popcorn bite.
Nobody told me we were having popcorn. I was too busy reading my book.
Well, maybe if you got yours out of the pages, you
10 pounds from just eating one piece of popcorn. So we all had to walk around like penguins.
Not me. These people were stuffing popcorn in their face, and I was enjoying my book. They were trying to watch the movie. I was sitting there reading my book, and then all of a sudden they looked like penguins. They were walking around like Fortunately, because of him reading his book, he didn't happen to notice that a popcorn actually flew into his mouth, and he tasted it, and he loved it.
Did you enjoy that popcorn?
No. I don't like popcorn. I just read all the time, and no, I didn't enjoy the popcorn.
Sure.
Unfortunately, the popcorn had peanut oil in it, and he's allergic to peanuts, so basically he just fell down to the floor.
Oh no. Are you okay? Oh no. He cited it. Survivor.
Fortunately, he died, and his tombstone had books on it.
$5 and it's like millions of dollars to like get one plate, so like I'm just saying, like, you're missing out.
I heard
grandfather, so like,